That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands.
Thank you. golden by the flame of ambition. Someone must extinguish thy flame. Let it be Margit the Fell. Thou art of passing skill. Warrior blood must truly run in thy veins.
Upon you for but a moment.
Welcome to the Roundtable Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. Care to learn an incantation from two fingers? That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands.
Your arms. Let's get smithing.
We'll be right back. I am the Lord of...
Shut the fuck up, no one cares.
Lowly tarnished, not unfit even to craft.
Thank you. is known. Dear me. The whole village is finished. I beg you, would you look after this medallion?
Thank you.
Thy fate lieth under my moon.
Pleasure to see you. A pleasure indeed. I am Gari, a great sage. In my day, anyway. Oh, you found the unalloyed gold needle. Can you give me some time with this? I have awaited your return. The needle is repaired. Will you give it to the girl? Millicent rests at the church atop the cliff beyond Celia, the town yonder. A wretched fate, indeed. The poor girl, she never wished for any of this.
If you are wise, you will leave immediately. My flesh writhes with scarlet rot. It is a curse, not to be meddled with by man. Never mind. I've decided. I would rather trust you than simply continue to spoil from within. But why do I feel so? I hoped to see you again. I fainted before I could even thank you. Not that I could ever truly repay you, but I would like you to have this. By way of thanks, I'm considering leaving on a journey. With the needle buried in my flesh, I've started to recall my destiny. It's all thanks to you. My name is Millicent. I pray fate permits us meet again.
The time has come. Execute Order 66.
Such cruel and vulgar violence.
got a thrill with darkness and silence through the night. What a thrill. I'm searching.
Oh, please buy something. I'm hungry.
What a fear in my heart. But you're so supreme.
We rarely receive visitors to the Volcano Manor without invitation. Fascinating. Why not join the Volcano Manor? Rise with us against the Erd Tree. Now you belong to the Volcano Manor family. Make yourself comfortable. I am Tanith.
In my time, there'll be no one else. Crime, it's the way I'm blind to you. I'm still in a dream, Snakeeta. Someday you go through the rain, and someday you feed on a tree frog. It's ordeal, the trial to survive.
Okay.
For the day we see new light, I'd give my life, not for honor, but for you. In my time, it's the
one eternity later.
Thank you.
able to enter the Erdtree. No, the only way to stand before the Elden Ring is to pass the thorns. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, upon the snowy mountaintops of the Giants. Then I can set the Erdtree aflame.
May chaos take the world!
Wait.
Lay out your arms.
A champion, friend.
What a sick way to fight. Hey, mate, you are a fine warrior.
I am E.G., an old codger who refuses to retire his rusty armor.
Fire!
Oh, again we cross paths. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, and rid the world of all that came before. Has that roused thy interest? Thou art a rare sword. Not many would have accepted the offer. Art thou aware of the star that struck Limgrave? It left a vast crater, and through it lieth the eternal city of Nokron. Go there to find the city's hidden treasure.
Lady Rani has explained everything. You've defeated General Radahn. Unlocking the stars. I welcome one of your caliber.
It is in thy possession, is it not? My thanks. Finally, all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. But before I leave, I shall entrust thee with this. I am certain now. Fate steered us to our reunion. It was but brief, but thou gavest me fine service. Dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dogs? fine, but now the cat is out the bag. I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. Let us speak of the past a while. Blythe and E.G. both art willing to give too much to me. Yet, they both understand that I must betray everything and rid the world of what came before. Ah, should I add thee to the list? Another one, as kind of heart as they. Ah, forget what thou'st heard. Forget. after, we shall see each other once more.
We'll be right back.
What is it you intend? You are an odd one. This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. Can I hold you tight? This is goodbye, my dear.
In my bones. and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior. Alas, I am returned. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord.
know your fucking place, trash!
Don't do that here.
dreamt for so long. My flesh was dull gold, and my blood rotted. Corpse after corpse left in my wake. As I awaited his return, heed my words. I am Melania, Blade of Mikala, and I have never known defeat.
Let's go.
battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a thousand-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond, into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Sort eternal.